Hello everyone, it is Andrea and today I'm coming at you with this week's new releases, which will be available Wednesday at noon Eastern. That is when the shop will go back to normal. There will be the Cyber Monday mystery today if you're watching this live, Monday at noon Eastern, and I will leave information for that down below. Information will also be on the website at noon Eastern as well as on Instagram. So let's go ahead and get into this week's releases, which again will be available Wednesday at noon Eastern. I actually have a lot of stuff here. I didn't even realize like the pile was as big as it was. So let's go into the foil bundle first. Well, actually first I wanted to mention, and I will leave these in the new releases section for this week in case you guys didn't see them for the Black Friday sale. We did have the leftovers slash overstock of the kits from the Ultimate Mystery kit bundle. So we do have all four kits. I think that all of them still have stock left. And then we also have the foil bundles that are also stocked. So if you want to pick up any extras, we do have the hollow or the lavender hollow candy. We have the matte bronze luxe and confetti, and then the rose floral. So all of those are available as well. And then let's get into the new releases. So the first one here is the foil bundle, and this is a really pretty purple hollow. I think we had another bundle in this color, but I don't remember which one it was. It might have been this. So the celestial one? Yes, maybe. Yeah, these are the same. So if you have the celestial purple holo, this is the same foil. So there is the matte label sampler if you want to pick that up. And then this is in the heart format. I think I have two or three foil bundles coming in the heart format in the fun foils. So it does come with the normal six sheets. So you have the two sheets with the six full boxes and the header overlays, the two sheets of bougie boxes, the icons and the scripts, and then the fancy headers, the deco, the 15 millimeter overlay and the date numbers. So that is the foil bundle for this week, which is always on special pricing until Monday. And the matte sampler is available as an add-on till Monday as well. Then let's get into the doodles. So first we have the color of the week, which is this really pretty nude. The week before last was a gray, which was a really good seller. Y'all like kind of neutrals, which go with a lot more things. So that was sheet 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. 7 is the newest sheet, which just debuted with the last color of the week. So this is a really pretty neutral nude. Then we have some doodles coming out this week, and I'm so excited for these. They are all exclusive and adorable, and they do kind of go with one of the kits coming out this week as far as the theme. So there is, I believe, 12 sheets this week instead of the normal 10, just because I wanted to release all of the ones that I had in mind. So there is, I think, four samplers. So there's the blue one, a pink sampler, a purple sampler, and then a nude sampler. And then all of these icons have their own sheet in the normal pastel colorway. So this is 375, 376, 377, 378, 379, 380, 381, and 382, all baby type items. Super cute, and you can kind of guess that there is a baby kit coming out this week, which is exclusive art. Super excited about it, but let's go into the sticker packs first. I have a ton of them. I've gotten a lot of requests for Christmas themed ones, and there's also some other kits in here as well. So we'll go through the Christmas ones first. So I did just pick, which I have been doing this recently, unless it's like, you know, just like a one of. If like for Christmas, I picked all of like the top sellers, and the same thing with Halloween, I did all of the best sellers since y'all seem to love those the most. So let's go through these. So this one is the Merry Christmas Baby Art, which is a very classic Christmas colorway. The backer card is on a photo paper, and then all of these are on our glossy sticker paper. So I'm just going to go ahead and flip through these. So again, these are all stickers, but you can use them as die cuts, stickers, whatever you may want to do with them. Again, this is like the classic Christmas colorway, which was exclusive art. So that is the first sticker pack. The second one here is the Grinch sticker kit, which is so cute. I love this art, and so do y'all. So here is the backer card. Then you have the Grinch, you have Cindy Lou Who, you have Max, the letter, and then just a bunch of different deco bits, which are so stinking cute. I've seen people do all kinds of different things with these, but a lot of people use them for dashboards and things like that. And then the last Christmas kit is Merriam Bright, which is so fun. I cannot wait to lay this spread down. I think it's going to be so pretty with this yellow. I'm obsessed. There's the backer card, and then I'll just go ahead and flip through this really fast. So stinking cute. I love the yellow again in this kit. I just think it's fun, especially for Christmas, and these donuts are adorable. And then there are two more sticker kits, sticker packs, sticker, I don't even know, sticker somethings, sticker packs here. So this is the Cheers one. So you have the 2022 little like dessert boards, and then all different little deco pieces, which are so pretty. I love the navy, the pink, and the gold together. Just a really, really good colorway. Super cute. And along with that, I also do have monthlies. I'll segue into that real quick, and then I'll go back to our last sticker pack. So this is the monthly for Cheers. So you have the B6 version, which fits the Aura Estelle B6 monthly, as well as the like ring one. And then also the new Printpression spirals. There's one that's called like SPC Collab. I'm going to be showing you guys that in a video coming up, but it is on Kane's website. It's a spiral, and it says like SPC Collab or something like that, SPC version. I will link it down below, but they also fit both of these kits. So this is the A5 wide, which will fit the A5 wide spiral on his site as well, but also still fits obviously the Aura Estelle A5 wide. So that is the Cheers monthly kit there. And then, like I said, there is one more sticker pack. So let's go into that real quick. So this is the There For You, which is based off of Friends Art, which was released by Kittenish Girl Jess. And a lot of requests for a sticker pack came my way, so I was like, let's do it. So we have the backer card, and then you have all the different pieces. Personally, I've never watched Friends, so I had a lot of like looking up and asking Jess like the sizing of things and like what everything is. Cause like this dog, I was like, oh, cute. I would have made it like something you put on a shelf, but apparently it was like massive. So those are the sticker pack for that. And then let's just segue right in to the kit. All of the kits this week do have a mini kit, but let's show y'all the ultimate. The mini kit has the normal 5 pages, the same freebie as the ultimate, but let's show you the ultimate. So here is the full boxes. Again, a Friends themed kit. I know a lot of people love Friends. You have the dog here in the tall box. I love these colors. I think they're so pretty. Like a unique colorway, but like it just really works, I think. And the patterns are super cute. You have your extra full box over here with your bottom washi. If you want to add on the 15 millimeter strip, I did add the like theme song lyrics kind of lightly in there because I thought that was something cute and different. And then the extra, the freebie in both the mini and the ultimate is these extra two boxes here, which are so, so, so cute. I really love the purples in this. I think purple is a really fun colorway, and I think that this would be really cute for obviously anytime. If you love Friends, if you have a friend who loves Friends, would be cute for a birthday kit, or like a Friends, what's it called, Galentine's, that'd be cute. Or if you're back planning a Friendsgiving, would be cute too. So you have your 15 millimeter strip if you want to add that on, along with your label sampler. The next kit here, let's go into this one here, which is called Boss, which is so pretty. I'm like, this would be cute as a birthday kit for me, but I like have the Labyrinth one, but I'm like, maybe anytime like in August, this would be really nice. So let's go through this. It also does come in a mini kit. So let's dip into this beautiful kit here. I love the colors of this, and I also really love the art. It's very like, I don't know, just my everyday, I feel like. So first things first is you do have two different double scenes. I do feel like they could stand alone on their own. And I do have been liking taking like double box scenes and then putting quotes and separating them. And then also there is this double box scene here, which you totally could use separate. And then the freebie, you can change the fashion option here as well. And then for this one, there is two fashion box options. So there's this one here. If you want to add this one on, there's just more options. And then there's also this one. So between all of the different add-ons, there's lots of different fashion options here. I think they're all so pretty. And again, I just really love these colors. It actually really reminds me of Fox and Pip, Amanda. I just feel like this is very her aesthetic. And these colors are so pretty. I love like neutral pinks, gray, and brown together. It's just so gorgeous. It reminds me of the planner kit from the Ultimate Mystery Bundle, the planner. It's been a long time. Planning time. And then you have the extra scene here. The bottom washi is super pretty. And again, you have the same freebie in the Ultimate as well as the mini. So you have options there. But like I said, if you want to add on more fashion options, there is plenty for this kit. So let's slip this one back in here. Again, also comes in a mini. There is the two fashion add-ons, the 15 millimeter strip and the label sampler. If you want to add those on. And last but certainly not least, I am so excited. I usually do birthday kits for my kids, like custom exclusive ones, as well as like birth kits. I don't think I did one for Bennett because I didn't do that much custom art back then. That was like 5 years ago, which is just crazy. But for Theo, I did the baby magic kit, which was super cute. And then I wanted to do something for this baby as well. And I am really excited with the way that it turned out. I just think it's so pretty. And I wanted to do something like neutral kind of vibes. I don't really have a vibe for this baby as far as like what I was going for. Like Theo, I did a lot of Disney stuff. But this one, I'm just like kind of going with the flow. And there's gonna be pink like involved, but otherwise I just wanted to do a exclusive art set that was baby related, that was kind of like very neutral and could kind of go with like a lot of people's styles. So here is the full boxes. I am like so obsessed with this. Like putting it together was a dream. I just think it is the cutest set. I love the fashion options here. I love the neutral tones. I feel like this would be great for any baby, and it's just like very trendy, cute. You got the rainbows in there. You have all of the neutral tones, the woods, the like greenery. I just love it. I think it's so pretty. I love this little like teddy bear and then the little book stack and all the different like baby supplies. Again, I love these two fashion options. I just think they're so, so, so pretty. I like did this fun like ombre thing with her hair. I think that was really, really cute. But overall, just super pleased with the way that this turned out. Again, the colors are very neutral. I will be using this as a birth week spread. Definitely very random in December, but I mean, the baby's only born once, and I love these colors. Not like your classic girl colors, but like that's not like a vibe for me anyways. So you have your car seat here, and then like all the little like onesies or sleepers up on each other. You have your deco, and I probably will use, I don't know if I want to use gold, silver, or matte bronze with this, but one of those, it's going to make a beautiful, beautiful combo. I love this color here. So, so, so pretty. And I imagined a quote box going on there, and it'd be beautiful. Your bottom washi. And then the freebie for this one is like a little sampler of some baby items, as well as just some other kind of like, you know, things you might use that week in the colorway. And that is the freebie for both the Ultimate kit as well as the mini kit. And let's go into the add-on options. I do have fam options for this, of course. And it also does come in a mini kit. And like I said, this is exclusive art, so you won't find this anywhere else. So the first add-on option, you have the 15 millimeter strip, and then the second option is the label sampler. And then also, like I said, we do have the fashion option. So you have a tall box, a regular size box, and then like a baby box, which is super, super cute. I love the like flowers peeking out, and I love the tattoos on this girl. She's so pretty. I'm just obsessed. So you have option 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, our normal 6 fam options. And that is everything for this week. I really thought that this week was going to be like a little bit like lesser. Oh, something else I wanted to mention. I don't know if I'm going to have a picture for you. I just texted Maggie of Crest Press Now to remind her, but Maggie is going to be releasing on Thursday. If you plan on picking up this kit, Maggie has, we've been kind of like trying to collab on her doing some foil that matches some like exclusive art I have coming out, which she has another one coming out next week that matches some exclusive art. Well, it might be next week. I'm not totally sure, but probably. She has another one coming out next week that's going to match a kit that I have coming that's exclusive. But she has a baby foil bundle coming, which it would be perfect with for that. So if you know somebody who's having a baby, if you're having a baby, might be something to check out. I will leave Maggie linked down below, and her releases are always Thursday, I believe, at noon Eastern or noon Central time. I'm not sure, but definitely follow Maggie over on Instagram, which is Caress Press, and check that out because I was super excited whenever she said that she was doing a baby foil bundle and that she would release it like at the same time as I was releasing my exclusive art. So definitely check that out if you're picking out the baby bundle or if you already have a baby kit that you want to use and you have been looking for the perfect foil bundle. I think that she's going to have you covered. So that is everything for this week. Again, we have the three collections. We have the 1 monthly kit. We have the foil bundle. We have the 5 different sticker packs that I'm going to put back together in a minute. We have the limited edition colorway of the doodles. We have the 12 new baby doodles. We have the remaining stock of the Ultimate Mystery. I'm like 37 weeks pregnant and my like mind is gone, but we have the Ultimate Mystery Bundle kits, the overstock, as well as the overstock of the foil. Also wanted to show you, you might have gotten, I don't think we started with red, might have gotten some of these in your orders recently, but these have been going out with orders. I forgot to mention them last week, but like a random one. So you might get like the red one in your order or the green one or the blue one, but I've been trying to switch it up. So we might actually be back on like the normal multicolor ones, but I just want to mention that you might get those in orders that you have placed a couple of weeks ago or coming up. But I think that is everything for this week. I hope that you like this week's new releases. I will have the Cyber Monday mystery reveal up probably next Wednesday once everything ships. Otherwise, I will talk to you in my next video.